get it to move. Okay, you want me to wind it now? And it's gonna be noisy. All right, there we go. Gives one that's been doing that for, I don't know, 80 years or something. Long time. These dowels are pretty big, about 6 feet. I can stay inside of one of them.
See how big is
it? Yeah. From down on the bottom, on the ground level, it don't look like it's 6 feet. Maybe a minute or two fast and slow.
Yeah.
That's what Mr. Pearson told me that. He wound it from 1950 to 1980. You guys want to get one up? It might get a little smooth. Watch your head right here, guys.
Yeah, right here. It's a low spot.
Oh, there's no snow up here. Hey, I saw the Liberty Bell. Of course, the Liberty Bell's
got a big crack, but... Yeah, there's a little... Well, do you come up to check on things?
I come up about every 3 months to make sure this is all right, and check up on the valves and the bucket every 3 months. Then I'll oil it maybe once a month.
Yeah.
It's getting
really thin on you.
Yeah, I don't know either.